Aidan O'Shea caused wreck inside in the full forward line. It'd be great. They have Tom Parsons, they have Shamey Shea, they have the likes of Barry Moore out the middle of the field. If they could afford to leave Aidan O'Shea in there, he's a kind of a guy that would win a 60-40 ball for you. But it was obvious that Mayo were targeting him. Lee Keegan put in a good ball here. Now look, there is an amount of space in there. When you come across the bigger teams, the Dublins, the Kerrys, certainly the Donegals, you're not going to have that space inside there.
Yeah, those balls into you as well, it's vital that they're got right, isn't it?
Yeah, look, there was an awful lot of space there today. I suppose the surprise element is gone now, so I don't know if we'll be there the next day. But, you know, we'll work on something ourselves, and, you know, the boys are very well feeding me the ball today.
Yeah, and that is why you are the Aircom man of the match as well. Here is Jerry King from Aircom to give you the award.